take a trip to my heart. Oh my gosh, this is so amazing. Hello guys, this is the Creative Nerd here, and welcome to a video, and this is going to be a review video over the new update that just came out, but it's just an alpha build. That means it's beta testing right now, so as you can see in the bottom corner, it's beta build, alpha build. That means it's beta, so I will show you the new settings they added. So the new settings they added is skins. They added skins already, so they have Alex and Steve and my skin. So I'm going to use my skin. So let's go back and play. Let's see what worlds we can play right now. So I have a world right now, so let's try one of my random ones out. So let's do the Survival Pro. Let's do Survival Pro. Is this going to go good? Okay, that's good. That's good. Ooh, it's a little bit laggy right there. So, okay, let's let it load a little bit because it's a new update. So, sweet, this is good. So, let's see what we can build very quick. Oh, actually, let's first look at our skin. Actually, I want to look at it. Oh my gosh, that is beautiful right there. Wow, skins are so beautiful. Wow, I'm finally going to be able to use my skin. Why are the dogs mad at me? What did I do to you guys? What is going on? You guys are sitting down. This is not cool. Speeding me up. These dogs are all mine. I tamed you guys off. What are you doing? Oh, geez, Lord. No, no, don't kill me. Don't kill me. I need to beat them up somehow. I need to beat them up somehow. They're not going to let me do my review. Lordy Jesus, what's going on? Oh, my gosh. What? Really? Anyway, what the? Why are they still? Okay, so look. As you can see, the first feature right there is I was slain by a wolf. So that's the death messages they added into the game. So, wow, I can't get... I mean, you know what? I'm gonna have split touch on. So let's take that off. Let me just die. So I just died again, so... What's going on? Why is this all going... What's going on with this game? These are all my pets. Just kill... Okay, I'm gonna cut the video here. So be right back in a couple seconds. Well, I'm back, and I was able to kill all my dogs because they were being annoying, but I feel bad now because I just lost all my dogs. I have no dogs. So, I am loving this update so far. And, yeah, we're going to make ourselves a boat very quick. Oh, and yeah, let me show you this feature that I just got from a zombie. Heck yeah. Zombie flesh. Let's eat some of it. Wait. Actually, let's take some damage very quick. So, I'm going to go up in this tree parkour if I can. Yep, that worked. And... Can we jump? Nope. So we're gonna have to probably jump from a distance, from a height, so here. So let's try it out right here. Nope, that was a fail. So we're just gonna take some water damage later on, but first let me show you the main thing that they added. So it's a boat. So yeah, let's place one of these bad babies down. Bad boys, whatever. One of these bad boys down. If it does want to land down, it doesn't want to glitch out. Yes! Finally. Finally worked. So, let's get into this baby. If you can. Sweet. So, look at that. It's nice. Now let's row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. Medley, 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 medley. Medley. I'm not singing the song right. Anyway, so, this is very nice. Paddles are sexy. So let's get off the boat. Let's just wait a little couple seconds. There, let's get off. And he doesn't go away, he just stays there. So let's go and show you what else they added. If I could craft one. So let's find sticks. Wait. We were able to find a fishing rod. Sweet. So let's try out some fishing out. Can we get any fishes? Can we? Can we? Fish? So, it's still over here. I want a fish. Fish? Fish? Free fish? Come on, fish. No fishy right now. Fishies aren't in the mood right now. So, wait, let's hold up. I think I'm starting to see the bubble thing move. This could be good news. Come on, give us a fish. Come on, a fish. Just one fish. Nope, it's not working. Let's go. So, fishing's not working right now. It's probably a bug. Yeah, and then the dogs that were, like, sitting down and had rabies. That's a bug as well. Because that does not happen. That's weird. So, well, at least I got myself one of these bad boys. So now let's put them away in our chest. So, okay, so, let's take the seeds off. I don't really need seeds. I'd rather have my good old fishing rod there. I'm gonna cut the video here. It's lagging a bit. Be right back.
And I'm back, and here's is the final products of this update. So here is the redstone block, which is very nice, and it's also pretty useful. And as you can see right here in the ground, this is now a new type of ground they added for villages, which I think is pretty useful. But all you have to do is get a shovel. Okay, so let me show you very quick, and just tap the ground. Just tap is like holding the ground kind of, but just tap. Just tap, and then if you want to take off the block, just mine. That's simple. And here's another feature. If it's still okay, let's go in there actually, because I want to show you the actual. So it's squids. You can see them in there. So you can see them in there. Look, they're beautiful squids. Wow. And that's a special feature right there. When you hit them, they ink themselves. Okay, so okay, I'm gonna now show you the bats. The bats are the best thing ever. First flying creature in my pocket vision. You can see them sleeping in the wall. You can probably see. See them? Okay, let's go inside so you guys can have a good look. So the bats actually look pretty nice. Look, just go in there. See the beautiful bats? It's amazing. Let's see if that one could go up in the corner and sleep. Let's see if any of them can go to sleep. Wait, let's just wait a couple seconds. Come on, go to sleep, hurry, 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 hurry. Come on, bat, you can do this. Just go to a corner and sleep. Come on, bats. You can do this. Come on, bats. Go to sleep. I just want to finish this video. Come on. Come on, bats. You can do it. Go to sleep. Just go to sleep, buddies. See, they're all cornered up in that corner, but they don't want to go to sleep. It's their sleeping place. Okay, I think we got... Nope, no, we don't. Come on. You guys all suck. You know what? If you guys don't want to sleep, I'm going to kill you all. You guys go to sleep. You know what? I've had it. I'm over you guys. Die! There. I'll come back for more. Anyways, let's show you the special features they added, a new mod as well. Oh yeah, this right here is gonna be, okay, let's call this tame one very quick and show you what it does. Oh yeah, and here's the, okay, let me show you the fishes first, because the fishes are pretty nice. So we got raw fish, raw salmon, clownfish, pufferfish, cooked fish, and cooked salmon. That's all the fishes we got, but we don't know, I haven't got lucky with the survival one. And here's spawn eggs for squids and bats. Bats almost looks like Enderman spawn egg, but anyways, yeah. So let's just spawn, let me just get the zombie spawner and spider one, so we can spawn the new features added. Oh yeah, and then die at least one dog with a blue pump. Let's try that out. Come on, let's bat these one. Ting, 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 ting. Oh, what? What's going on? Why did it turn red? What the? Why are they turning red? Oh, jeez. I'm so sorry, boy. Is this... No, don't start another... No, don't... No, I don't want to kill you. I'm gonna have to, sorry. Just for the sake of the video. Sorry, puppy. You're cute and everything, but... No, it just can't happen today. Oh, jeez, lordy. I made your family mad. I'm so sorry, dog. I didn't mean to. Why is this red dog red? Is he the devil or something? Is he Satan? Get away from me, Satan. Back away from me, Satan. Back away from me. Fish? No. I'm so sorry, man. Stuff happened because it happened. Okay, there, we killed him. Whew, that was safe. That was safe. What am I talking about? That was very crazy right there. Oh, that dog's still mad. Anyways, look at the baby zombie. and then behind it, you see zombie flesh. I was trying to get a baby zombie, but it was very hard. So yeah, look, it's a baby zombie. And right here is a speckled where I was trying to get the special one. Okay, let's just go outside, because I actually made a wrap of the video. Yeah, I already showed you the basic stuff that we got. So now let's show you. Okay, let's kill this dog. I'm over for this dog. Get out of here. Get out of here. You just ruined my video. Get out. Oh, and by the way, this video was made for Desi Cakes. Okay, she suggested me to make her one today, so let's... Okay, let's stop. I just got lucky with this update, actually. Because the update just came out on the perfect day. She wanted me to post something. I didn't know what to post, but this is just a lucky day for me. So let's just spawn the spider jockey. Let's see if you can... Oh, okay, that's lucky right there. Even lucky. So yeah, look at the spider jockey. We finally got the spider jockey. That's pretty cool. And... wow, we got lots of stuff. Okay, now let's show you the chicken jockey. If we can spawn one, actually. Let's spawn one very quick, if we can. Spawn. Nope, haven't got lucky. I don't even know why some of them are falling to the ground. Chicken jockey, come on. It's a very rare spawn, so I'm just going all crazy on them. I don't care. This is just a... show off world. You can see little zombies are coming out too. You want to see the speed of the zombies, the baby zombies? They're pretty quick. Here, get out. Look at them. Wow, they're all quick. Look at it go. You run. You run. Come on, let me spawn at least one chicken jockey, at least one for this video. It is lagging so bad. Let's back away from this generated world and can we spawn anymore? It is lagging like a bee. Oh, that was a quick kill. Anyway, let's try to spawn this chicken jockey. It's a very rare spawn, but we can get it. We can get it before this video ends. And I'm back for the finale of the video, and I was able to get a chicken jockey. Finally, yeah. Look, it's following me right now. Look how many tries it took me to get it. That is so amazing. Come on, follow me. Oh, there's so many baby zombies following me. I think I abused them. Here, let's go up in the sky. Hold up, let me just go to the ground. Just like, why are they... Oh my gosh, I'm gonna have to kill these. Die. You know what? I'm gonna get a sword out very quick. Get a sword out and kill them. Come on. Let me tap on my sword. Wow, it's lagging so bad after how much spawning I did. So there is a beautiful chicken jockey right there. That is amazing. How about spawning a villager just for fun? Come on, chicken. You can do it. Look at the other villagers. They're all chasing. They're getting chased by little zombies. Poor little guys. You can hear that noise. Anyways. Look at that, it's amazing. After 6 million tries. Look at all that meat over there in the background. Anyways, look, that's so beautiful. Guys, thanks for watching. Subscribe, like, and comment, and hope to see you next time. Hope you guys did enjoy this review. This is like the saddest review I've ever done. But thanks for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed it and got a little bit of laugh of it, but hope you guys enjoyed it. That's amazing. You know what? For the finale, let's just kill him. Ugh, laggy. Get back over here. Yeah, that's it for this video. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye. Deuces. Deuces. Hold up. One more thing.